I at Project Smart Potato Farm. Project background. Potato crop need to be watered. Soil moisture detector will detect the soil condition and notice the water pump to pump water to the crop. pH sensor detect water value. The water pump will pump the water if the pH value of the water itself is suitable for the potato. Water pump will activate. Water pump will activate depending on the reading of soil moisture detect on pH value sensor. Next we have problem statement. First, don't have a water filtering system for the smart potato farm. Second, the water will stop when it is not suitable according to the pH value of the water. Third, make the water filtering system for the project. Lastly, choose source of water from different water tank when the pH level detected is not suitable for the plant. For system design, Smart Potato Farm uses Internet of Things IoT technology to detect and automatically disperse water onto a plant crop. Its primary goal is to make sure that the plant can grow healthily using an automated system and have minimal interaction with an actual human being. The system is designed to automatically detect the pH values of the water and disperse said water onto a plant crop and to only alert the user in case of an emergency, making it a very excellent choice for farmers. Now we go to the objective. The first objective is to address the problem when the pH level of the main tank is not suitable. Second objective is to enable real-time monitoring of water pH levels to ensure optimal growing condition. The third objective is to enhance the sustainability and resilience of potato cultivation by maintaining water quality. The last objective is to improve the overall efficiency of the smart potato farm by addressing a crucial aspect of agricultural management. Significant for relevance and rationale is smart potato farm can grow in population and food demand. Smart potato farming solves this growing demand by increasing efficiency and productivity. For stakeholders and beneficiaries, Smart Potato Farm can help a few individuals and organizations grow their plants efficiently while maintaining less manpower and high-quality products. Now we move to video demonstration.
Hari ini program yang kami buat demo untuk projek Smart Potato Farm. Okay, pertama sekali kita akan tengok kelembapan tanah untuk potato ini. Apabila tanah kering, bacaan data akan berkurang sehingga kurang daripada 20%. Dan apabila bacaan lembap akan lebih daripada 80%. So pada kali ini bacaan lebih daripada 20% dan seterusnya air akan automatik mengalir dari tanki acidic ataupun neutral. Okey, seterusnya kami akan menerangkan tentang pH.
Okey, jadi selepas apa yang Alif telah ceritakan tadi, jika kelembapan tanah kurang daripada 20%, sistem akan mula berfungsi. Kedua-dua pH akan mulakan bacaan pada mulanya ini adalah pH sensor di tangki neutral. Ia akan detect pH air di tangki neutral ini. Kalau pH air itu sesuai, jika ia melebihi pH yang sesuai akibat hujan ataupun faktor lain, ia akan terus pindah ke tangki air ICD. Tangki ICD ni akan diletakkan baja-baja amonia ataupun bahan kimia lain. Tapi di sini kami akan demonstrate menggunakan air lemon yang mempunyai pH yang rendah. Jadi jika tangki utama tidak mempunyai pH yang sesuai, ia akan menggunakan pH yang kedua, pH air di tangki ICD. Okey, ini demonstrasinya. Kami akan mulakan sistem. Setelah yang anda nampak, air akan mulakan air akan masuk ke dalam pasu secara automatik jika kelembapan tanah kurang daripada 20%. Dan ia akan berhenti apabila kelembapan tanah lebih 80% secara automatik. Setelah soil moisture sensor ini dapat membaca kelembapan tanah di dalam pasu.